Our body sends signals as symptoms to let you know something wrong with our health. But sometimes many of us miss those important signs. Here are 7 signs that might signal cancer. If you notice several of them, it's better to consult your doctor. 1. Skin rash and itching. You probably never connect the skin rash and itching with cancer. But in many medical cases, there is certain connection. Uterine neoplasm causes genital rash and itching. Brain cancer can cause itching and skin irritation in the nostrils. 2. Changes in bowel function. Bowel cancer is a treatable condition, but as long as it's early diagnosed, if you notice some of these symptoms, go to see your doctor. Bleeding from your bottom or blood in the stool. A persistent and an unexplained change in bowel habit. 3. Unusual secretion when urinating. This may be the sign of kidney cancer, which can be accompanied with several other symptoms as well. Other symptoms such as blood in urine, fatigue, and low back pain on one side. Chronic weakness and loss of appetite are also linked to it. 4. Sudden weight loss. Sudden weight loss may occur when you have a stomach cancer. It's pretty difficult to distinguish the early stages of this type of cancer. However, the symptoms that follow are quite visible. Difficulty of food movement through your bowel. Poor appetite. A sense of fullness in upper abdominal after eating a small meal. 5. Persistent cough. A prolonged cough that doesn't go away and gets worse is one of the symptoms of lung cancer that may be associated with other signs such as chest pain, loss of appetite, shortness of breath, sudden weight loss, and coughing blood. We hope that you find this video very helpful. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with your family and friends.